are pastors who are victims of altars. There are families that are victims of altars. This thing does not necessarily have to do with being a wicked person or being kind. This is why God is granting us spiritual intelligence.